Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are well. So today we are going to do something new that doesn't require any book, notebook, pen or pencil. It just requires your presence of mind. So I'm going to teach you the multiplication tables today, the tables that you have learned earlier in your previous classes, but with a new trick and turn. I'll teach you the tricks and turns so that you will be able to write and memorize the tables easily. Okay, so just listen carefully and try to do the tricks that I am doing with you. Okay, so let's have a look.
So let's start with the table of 4. So let us recite it first of all. As you know, 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20, 4 sixes are 24, 4 sevens are 28, 4 eights are 32, 4 nines are 36, 4 tens are 40. So this was a table of 4. It will be better for you to learn the table. However, now I will teach you some tricks on how to write the table of 4 or how to remember the table of 4. So let's start first of all with the trick of writing the table of 4. In this trick, what you have to do, first of all, you have to draw a brick pattern. You have to draw 5 rows of a brick pattern going on 3 by 2, that is 3 bricks in the first row, 2 in the second row, then 3, then 2, then 3. Now in the step 2, what you have to do, you have to fill the bricks with even number. Even numbers we have studied earlier. Even numbers are the numbers that ends with the 2, 4, 6, 8 and 0. That means that are the multiples of 2. So we just fill the bricks with even number like this: 0 in the first row, 2 in the second row, then 4 in the first row, 6 in the second row and 8 in the first row. Similarly, we will fill the brick pattern as given here, like 04826, 04826, 04826. After that, what you have to do in the step 3, you have to fill in first row with 0, that is 00, 0408, second row with 1, that is 1216, third row with 2, that is 20, 24, 28, fourth row with 3, that is 3236, and fifth row with 4. That is 404448. So after writing the 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4 sequentially, you will found that you have written the table of 4. Yes, it is done with the table of 4. See, 0, then 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8. In the second row, 12 and 16, that is 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, again 4 fives are 20, 4 sixes are 24, 4 sevens are 28, 4 eights are 32, 4 nines are 36 and 4 tens are 40. The remaining 44 and 48 are for the 11 and 12 tables. Okay. So this was the method in which you can write the table of 4 without learning it. Now I will tell you the method number 2 of how to remember the table of 4 with your fingertips. Now let us have a look. As you already know, 4, what is 4? 4 can be obtained by 5 minus 1. So counting by 5 is easy and counting by 1 is easy too. So first of all, take your fingers, open your fingers. Let us take an example of 4 into 3. Okay. So open your fingers, 3 fingers. Since you have to find out 4 into 3, so you have to open your 3 fingers. Now mark them as 5, 10, 15. Means you can do the skip counting of 5. 5, 10, 15. As soon as your third finger move on to 15, write backward counting. Like the finger on which 5 is written, you have to take it as 14. The finger on which 10 is written, you have to take it as 13. The finger on which 15 is written, you have to take it as 12. So first of all, you have to do the counting of skip counting 5, that is 5, 10, 15. After 15, start the backward counting from the first finger, that is 14, 13 and 12. So on the third finger in which 15 was written, you will found that 12 comes out after the back counting. So this was the answer of 4 threes are 12. So let us understand with one more example. Let us take the example of 4 into 7. So what you have to do here, you have to open your 7 fingers, write the skip counting over them as 5, 10 15 20 25 30 35. As soon as 35 will come, let's start back counting from 35. That is 34 on the first finger, 33 on the second, 32 on the third finger, 31 on the fourth finger, 30 on the fifth finger, then 29 on the sixth, and 28 on the seventh finger. So as soon as 28 will come on the seventh finger, this is your answer as 4 sevens are 28. This trick will work even with the other numbers also, of which are the multiples of 4. So you can try this by yourself. So this completes with the table of 4. So if we talk about the table of 5, it is one of the easiest table you will go through. So let us revise it first of all. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 six are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40, 5 nines are 45, and 5 tens are 50. Now let us learn the method of writing table of 5. First of all, what you have to write? You have to write the digits from 0 to 6 twice. That is 00, 11, 22, 33, 44, 55, and 6. Moving on to the next step, what you have to do? Write the pattern of 0 and 5, like 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, and 0. That is shown in the figure. As soon as you will complete the pattern, you will found that you are done with the table of 5. Yes. See, 00, 05, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60. So if we talk about the table of 5, that is 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 six are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40, 5 nines are 45, and 5 tens are 50. So it is very easy. If you will remember the table, that will be good for you. However, if you will forget the table, then you can write the table as I have told you in the pattern. Now after this, the next method comes is how to remember the table of 5. For this, you have to see your fingers. Open the finger. Suppose you have to find out 5 into 7. So on the one hand, open 5 fingers, and of the second hand, open the 2 fingers, so that the total finger count will be 7. Now start counting in form of skip counting. So first finger will be counted as 5, second will be counted as 10, third will be counted as 15, fourth will be counted as 20, fifth will be counted at 25, sixth will be counted as 30, and seventh will be counted as 35. So on the seventh finger, if you will do the skip counting, you will found that 35 is come. So this 35 is the answer, that is 5 sevens are 35. So it means that if you don't even remember the table, you just open your fingers, you just do the skip counting of 5, and you will be able to write the answer of 5 easily. Now moving on to the table of 6. So 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 six are 36, 6 sevens are 42, 6 eights are 48, 6 nines are 54, and 6 tens are 60. So if you learn the table of 6, it will be good for you. However, if you are not able to learn the table of 6, then you will follow the given method to write the table of 6. Let us talk about it. First of all, make the two tic-tac-toe tables and start writing the counting from the bottom. That is given in the figure as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8 and 9. After that, in between the two tic-tac-toe tables, just write down a digit 0. Moving on to the next tic-tac-toe table, again write the counting from backward, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. And again in the last box, just write down 0 as you have written earlier after the first tic-tac-toe table. Now after this, what you have to do? You have to start filling the numbers. In the first row, just fill 0, 0, 0, such that 0, 3, 0, 6 and 0, 9. Moving on to the next row, start filling the number as 1, 1, 1. So the number become 12, 15 and 18. Moving on to the next row, start filling the number as 2, 2, 2, so the number will become 21, 24 and 27. If you will move to 0, you just have to put a 3 over here to make the number as 30. Moving on to the next tic-tac-toe table, start writing the number as 3, so the numbers will become 33, 36 and 39. Again, moving on to the next row, write the number as 42, 45, 48. If you move on to the next row, write down 5 in front on the digits so that the number will become 51, 54, 57. And the digit that has become last, that is the 0 digit, you just have to put a 6 over there. After that, what you have to do? Make a square in the center such that all the digits in the center will be connected to each other. Like I have shown here, connect the mid 6 with that of 12, 24 and 18. Similarly, make another square in the second tic-tac-toe, that is connect 36, 42, 54 and 48. So if you will connect the square and if you will see, you will found that you have made the table of 6, like 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 six are 36, 6 sevens are 42, 6 eights are 48, 6 nines are 54 and 6 tens are 60. So this is an easier method by which you can write the table of 6. Now the question arises, how to remember the table of 6? For remembering the table of 6, you have to remember a fact that 6 is equals to 5 plus 1. So counting by 5 is easy and counting by 1 is easy too. So now what you have to do? You have to take the fingers of your hand. Let us take an example of 6 into 3. Now just open the 3 fingers of your any hand and do the skip counting of 5, such as 5, 10 and 15. Soon as you will reach the 15, now what you have to do? You have to continue the counting from the first finger. That is, you have to write 16 on the first finger, 17 on the second finger and 18 on the third finger. So on the third finger, you will notice that 18 will comes out. So this 18 is the answer of 6 into 3, that is 6 threes are 18. So let us take one more example to clarify this concept further. Now let us find out 6 into 7. For this, you have to open your 7 fingers and have to do the skip counting as 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30 and 35. As soon as you will reach the 35, continue the counting from the first finger. Like on the first finger, write down 36, on the second 37, on the third 38, on the fourth 39, on the fifth 40, on the 6th 41 and on the 7th 42. Now if you will look at your 7th finger, you will found that 42 comes out, which is the answer of 6 into 7. So 6 sevens are 42. So this rule is applicable for all the multiplication table of 6. So all the multiples of 6 will follow this rule. I think the concept is clear to you. So without remembering the table, just by skip counting, you will be able to find the multiples of 6. Now let's move on to our next table. The next table is of table of 7. So let's start the table of 7. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28, 7 fives are 35, 7 six are 42, 7 sevens are 49, 7 eights are 56, 7 nines are 63 and 7 tens are 70. So first of all, let's start with our method of writing the table of 7. If you want to write the table of 7, make a single tic-tac-toe space, so which is given in the figure. Now start filling the counting. Now here what you have to start, you have to start filling the counting from the right hand side, top to bottom, as shown in the figure. So just fill the counting as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. After writing the counting, you just have to put a 0 outside your tic-tac-toe table in the corner as shown. Now start filling the digits as you have to start filling the digits of 0, 1, 2 from the left top corner so that the digit will become 0, 7, 1, 4, 2, 1. In the next row again, fill the 2, 3, 4. In the next row again, fill 4, 5, 6. So you are repeating 2 times 2, that is the last digit that will come. You have to repeat it so that you can fill the table properly. Now after completing the table, you will found that the last digit comes out to be 63. Now if we move on to the 0, we will just put a 7 over here. As soon as you will write the 7 over there, you will found that your multiplication table is complete. Yes, it is complete. See, in the first box 07, that is 7 into 7, second box 14, that is 7 into 2, third box 21, that is 7 into 3, fourth box 28, that is 7 into 4, fifth box 35, that is 7 into 5, sixth box 42, that is 7 into 6, seventh box, that is 49, 7 into 7, eighth box 7 into 8, that is 56, ninth box 63, that is 7 into 9, and the outside the boxes there is 7 into 10, that is 70. So this was easy method to write the table of 7. However, if you will learn the table of 7, it will be good for you. Now let's talk about remembering the table of 7. How to remember the table of 7? For this, you have to follow the finger concept. In this concept, now what you have to do, earlier you were doing the skip counting of 5, but now you need not to do the skip counting of 5. What you have to do, you have to mark your fingers as shown in the figure, that is 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You have to start from your little finger, that will be marked as 6, and continue till your thumb, and it will be marked as 10. For both the hands, you have to do this. Now, if we want to find out, suppose 7 into 8, so we just take our 7 finger of left hand side and 8 finger of right hand side and join it. After joining, you will found that there are total 5 fingers that are below that fingers. So mark the fingers as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 with a 0 over it, that is in form of multiples of 10. So the numbering on the fingers will become now 10, 20, 30, 40 and 50. Now in the next step, what you have to do, you have to count the fingers that are remaining, that is above the circle. So count the fingers. On the left hand side there are 3 fingers, 1, 2, 3, and on the right hand side there are 2 fingers, that is 1 and 2. Now what you have to do, you have to multiply the fingers of left hand side with that of right hand side, so that you will get 3 into 2 is equals to 6. Now the next step is, what you have to do, you have to add the 50, that is you have obtained from the below fingers, and 6, that is obtained by the product of above 2 fingers. So you will found that 50 plus 6 is equals to 56. This 56 is the answer of 7 into 8. So 7 8s are 56. So you can take more example to clarify the concept of table of 7. From this method, it will be easier for you to write the multiples of 7 anytime. You just, what you have to do, you have to mark your fingers from the number 6 to 10 and follow the steps that I have told you. Now let's move on to our next table. The next table is the table of 8. So 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 8 threes are 24, 8 fours are 32, 8 fives are 40, 8 sixes are 48, 8 sevens are 56, 8 eights are 64, 8 nines are 72, and at last 8 tens are 80. If you will learn the table, it will be good for you. However, if you are not able to learn the table, then what you have to do, you have to follow the given steps to write the table. So first step is, what you have to do, you have to start writing the counting from 0 to 8. So let's start 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now after the 4, what you have to do, you have to write an extra 4, okay? So just write double 4 in place of single 4. So after writing the 4, continue with the counting, 5, 6, 7 and 8. As soon as you are done with the counting, start writing the back counting from 0 in form of even numbers. Means you have to write the numbers from downwards in form of 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. As soon as you will reach the double 4 value, you have to start from the 0 again. So you will write it as again 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. As soon as you will complete this, you will found that you are ready with the table of 8. Yes, this is the table written over here, is a table of 8 which you have written with some tricks. So let us revise it. 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 8 threes are 24, 8 fours are 32, 8 fives are 40, 8 sixes are 48, 8 sevens are 56, 8 eights are 64, 8 nines are 72 and 8 tens are 80. So I think the concept of writing the table of 8 is clear. Now the facts comes out that how to remember the table of 8. For remembering the table of 8, again you have to take your fingers and mark them as 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, which I have earlier told you in the table of 7 as well. Okay, so just mark the fingers of both the hands as 6 to 10. After that, let's take an example of 8 into 8. Okay, so if you want to find out the tables of 8 into 8, so let's join the fingers that has written 8 and 8 over 8. After joining, you will found that there are total 6 fingers left below. So you will mark the number as 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. So 6 fingers will become 60 digits. Okay, so after that, if you will move upward, you will found that there are 4 fingers left, 2 on the right side and 2 on the left side. So next step is you have to multiply that 2 fingers of right side with that of 2 fingers of left side. So you will found that 2 into 2 is equals to 4. So now 4 is above and 60 is below. So what you have to do next is to addition. So add 60 plus 4, that is 64. So 8 8s are 64. So this method is again applicable for the table of 8 as well. So you using this method, you can find out the multiples of 7 and 8. I think all the concept is clear to you now. So students, this was all for today. I hope you have understood the techniques of writing and memorizing the tables from 4 to 8. I hope you will learn the tables thoroughly and follow the tricks to memorize them. If you have any queries, you are free to ask on our email ID. Our email ID is vvbshakarpuronlineclasses@gmail.com. So learn the tables thoroughly, do the practice of tables using the techniques that I have told you. Okay, so keep practicing. Till then, take care. See you tomorrow with more tables.